You marvel at my power. You marveled. I saw you marveling. He distinctly marveled. You did. And when this ray has killed that wretch and it's had a week to recharge, it's your turn. Take them to the dungeons, not the nice ones.
Like no rebels we have seen. Her eyes speak of gentleness.
What does she think she's wearing?
Shut up,
well.
Father, let them speak, that we may hear their story.
Ah, my daughter, you alone command me.
All right, chaps, here's the course.
Ready.
Here to Beta Cygnus. Beta Cygnus 2, Talitha. Finish line is the twin star of Gamma Arietis. Now, on a nice clean race, no missiles, no laser cannons, no ramming.
Ooh, no ramming. You are a big baby.
I'll take the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You cannot do that. Come back here. Come back here.
You, where are you from? What do you want?
We came from beyond the sky in a spacecraft on a mission of friendship.
Spacecraft?
Oh, okay. It's kind of like a silver bird.
What is a bird?
All right. Silver fish?
Ah, I see. What is a fish?
A silver ship.
Oh, a ship. What is a ship? Oh. Also, what is silver?
Look, let's just say we got here, yeah? Now, there are many, many worlds beyond the sky. Some are nice, sure. Some are a little bit shit. But the best of all is Britain.
What does this Britain have that we do not?
Britain's a place where you can be who you want to be. Yeah? You hook the caravan up and you drive down to the countryside. Yeah, sure. It's taken you all day. But you got there. It's 4:30. And the sun's shining. You got the barbecue on. You got a bottle in your hand. You got a feeling, if I may. A feeling in your heart, a feeling that goes, with a little bit of, and that is Britain.
Father, let us honor them as guests of Kwepu.
My daughter has wisdom beyond her years. You will dine with us. A feast!
Sir, is that set feast number one or set feast number two?
Which one has the little claws with the dippy sauce?
Number two.
Set feast number two, then. Set feast number two!
See her womb in that.
Yeah.
Hello, hi, I'm Teal.
Hey. I never
caught your name.
I am called Levia.
My name is Michael. Call me Michael.
Don't mind me.
What was that gesture?
Sydney.
Traditional greeting on my planet.
Ah. Tell me more of the customs of your world.
Yeah. Hey, Teal, come on, watch up a bit. Mm-hmm. I'm on a mission. You don't mind. Come on. My world.
Excuse me, miss. I'm sure you're keen to discuss trade with the Supreme Leader. That is the purpose of our mission, after all. And apparently, you're the leader of it.
Yeah, well, I am busy and I'm delegating, so you do it. Sorry about York. Doesn't always get it quite right. He's fairly junior, really. I'm an animal.
Speed 170 V's.
Midsection, we're losing air.
There's the girls!
Oh, well.
The local creatures have served a large banquet. Commander Henderson is engaged in close diplomatic relations with the native. That is what he is doing.
What is that necklace made from?
It is a spirit gem. The crystal harmonizes with the wearer's mind and changes colour with their mood.
Wow. it's pink. What does pink mean?
I see now how the loyalty card works. And Barrett, do they build palaces?
Well, I'm sure they will for you, Supreme Ruler.
My subjects will marvel at my Barrett Palace.
Oh, indeed. And how they shall marvel. But that is just the beginning. You say you have rebels. Well, with the British-made weapons we supply, you shall crush those rebels. As I crush this fruit.
Try this one. They are very good for crushing.
Oh, thanks.
This night marks the alliance of the two greatest powers in the universe, Kwepu and Great Britain. My beloved daughter will now perform a dance of celebration.